Hello children, welcome to Niveda School online classes. Children, the physical features of our country vary from one place to another, isn't it children? India can be divided into five different physical regions that are based on landforms, climate and natural vegetation. What are those? Those are the northern mountains, northern plains, the western desert, the southern plateaus, the coastal plains and the islands. Among these, already we learnt about northern mountains. Yes children, today we are going to learn about the northern plains. What is plain children? A large area of flat land with few trees, that is called plains. Today we are going to learn about lesson number 3, the northern plains part 1. In this lesson, we are going to learn about Himalayan rivers, Satluj river basin, Ganga river basin, Brahmaputra river basin, life in the northern plains children. Yes, the northern plains stretch from the Punjab in the west to Assam in east. See children, northern plains lie towards the south of the northern mountains. They include almost the whole Punjab, Haryana, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, parts of Bihar and Assam also. See children, northern plains stretch from Punjab in the west to Assam in the east. Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal and Assam also. The northern plains covered with whole Punjab, Haryana, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, parts of Bihar and Assam also children. The northern plains in the northern plains the soil is very fertile. The important cities in this northern plains are Amritsar, Delhi, Agra, Kanpur, Allahabad, Lucknow, Varanasi, Patna, Kolkata and Guwahati children. Now we will learn about Himalayan rivers. Many rivers originate from the Himalayan river children. See, they flow through the northern plains. These rivers carry water throughout the year. These rivers are carry the water. Why? Do you know children? What is the that behind that? Yes. The snow on the Himalayan mountains melts in summer and form water. In the rainy season, rain water flows in them. So, the Himalayan rivers carry the water throughout the year. See children, snow is melting in the summer. It forms the water and in the rainy season, rain water flows in them. The Indus, Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra are the important rivers that start from the Himalaya. Which rivers children? Once again revise it. The Indus, Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra are the important rivers. They are started from the Himalayas. See children, these rivers travel in the mountains. Then they carry with them broken rocks, sand and silt also. As you are watching in this image, see, they carry the broken rocks and sand and silt also. During the rainy season, the rivers overflow and silt and fine sand is deposited on the land. See, when rivers flows, no children, at that time what happened? The fine sand deposited on the land. The silt and the fine sand make a fertile, that is called the alluvium. What is this, children? Alluvium. This is good for growing crops. This type of soil is very good for crops, children. See, the silt and fine sand make up a fertile soil called alluvium. This is good for growing crops, children. The three important rivers. What are those? Satluj, Ganga and the Brahmaputra divide the northern plains into three river basins. Ganga, Brahmaputra and Satluj river. These three rivers divide the northern plains into three basins. First we will learn about the Satluj basin. Basin means what, children? An area watered by a river and its tributaries. Yes, children. The river Satluj and tributary the Bees flow in the southwest direction. And where it joins? It joins in the Indus River in Pakistan. The Indus flows into the Arabian Sea. This Indus River flows into the Arabian Sea, children. See, Indus River and Satluj River flows into the Pakistan. Okay. The states of Punjab and Haryana lie in the Satluj Basin. See, they built the Bhakra Dam. Produce the electricity. Electricity, it is also produced the electricity. Then Punjab and Haryana get electricity from this state. From this state, children. Then Indira Gandhi canal also takes water from the Satluj River. Yes, children, this provides water to Rajasthan. Rajasthan, Satluj River basin, the Indira Gandhi canal provides the water to the Rajasthan state. They are growing wheat, paddy, cotton and sugarcane. See, children, next, the Ganga River basin. This is the another tributary. Sun joins the Ganga near Patna. See, children, here nearby Patna, the Sun, it joins the Ganga River. See, Ganga River originates as Bhagirathi from the Gangotri Glacier in the Himalayan mountains. It flows high speed from the mountain slopes, children. Then as it flows down hills, it joins the Alkananda and Mandakini. The Ganga River originates from the Bhagirathi, from the Gangotri Glacier. Isn't it? Yes, children. These combined waters of these three rivers from the mighty Ganga. The Ganga enters the plains near Rishikesh. The Yamuna joins the Ganga at the place near Allahabad. This place is called Sangam because the Yamuna, the Ganga and the this river joins in the Allahabad. This place is called Sangam. Ganga flows through the states of Uttaranchal, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal also, children. After reaching West Bengal, it is divided into several branches. See, many of the branches, they join to the Bangladesh, which is our neighboring country. In India, the main branch of Ganga is Hooghly, children. Hooghly is the main branch of the Ganga. It passes through the West Bengal, Kolkata and capital of West Bengal. It passes through the West Bengal, children, which is the Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal, children. Is the banks of the Hooghly. In the West Bengal, the Ganga splits into two branches, the Hooghly and the Padma. Padma, the branch of the Ganga in Bangladesh is known as Padma. In Bangladesh, Padma, it is the name of Ganga. The branch of the Ganga in Bangladesh is known as the Padma, children. Yes, children. River, in our country, rivers are considered as the holy worshipped places, children. So, many cities located near the rivers, river banks, like Varanasi, Rishikesh, Haridwar, etc., children. These are the considered holy places. Okay, children? Yes, this is all about Ganga River Basin. In next class, we will learn about the Brahmaputra River Basin. Okay, children? Thank you.